I got my headphones on today. Now get your fake news out of my face.